Late breaking news. A 33-year-old Arizona man has been arrested in Tampa, Florida, accused of trying to meet up with a wheelchair-bound 14-year-old girl for sex. Authorities are holding Jonathan David Lane of Bullhead City. Detectives say he met the girl online and sent several messages and lewd pictures of himself to the victim over the past year. The girl's father discovered the messages and contacted police, who are waiting for Lane as he arrived at the Tampa airport.